by Sin Cara. Sin Cara Azul getting assaulted by Sin Cara Negro.
Azul's in trouble.
Yeah, I think this rivalry is far from over. The assault continuing. Hey,
he's got the best. The hell is going on?
Esto me pertenece.
Well, it was Sin Cara Negro that assaulted Sin Cara Azul. One of these Sin Caras was scheduled to compete here.
Josh, did you understand any of that? Did you speak Spanish?
Whoa, right? Whoa. Whoa. And Sin Cara Negro just removed his mask.
What the hell is going on?
I mean, I can only imagine what that symbolizes. I mean,
what?
Wow. Well, nonetheless.
Boom, contest is scheduled for one fall. And here's Red Lane from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing in at 213 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
I'm still trying to figure out, guys, the purpose of switching the masks. Unless Sin Cara Negro believes that he's the true Sin Cara, and this is the...
Kind of like in those karate movies where you like take the guy's soul, maybe that's it. Right, Josh?
Okay, so are we all in agreement that Sin Cara Azul was the original Sin Cara?
No.
Well, I believe in history back in Mexico that, as legend goes, Sin Cara here was actually Azul.
Wait, who told you that, Cole? Who told you that, first of all?
I've been researching. And the Sin Cara here, who was Sin Cara Negra, he apparently was the original Sin Cara in Mexico. Sin Cara Azul came along and actually assumed his identity.
Here
became,
in WWE?
No, in Mexico, became a huge star there.
Watch your shot.
And then when that Sin Cara moved to WWE, this Sin Cara became jealous, and hence this is where we are today. At least that's how I understand it.
Okay.
And you mentioned Mexico, Cole. Next week, the WWE will be on a whirlwind tour of Mexico, culminating with both Raw and SmackDown emanating from Mexico City. Justin Gabriel, a three-time WWE Tag Team Champion, loves to take risks. And Gabriel out there!
As to Sin Cara.
Got caught right in the sternum right there.
And now Sin Cara with the quick cover hooks the inside leg.
Yeah, purpose of this matchup, we can just call him Sin Cara because from what we understand, the other Sin Cara is undergoing medical attention
right
now.
Check this out right here. Sin Cara caught him in midair. Right in the sternum here, and that's got to hurt.
Look, I don't think you like this particular Sin Cara. You don't seem to get as excited about it.
I'm trying to figure out a couple of things before I actually get overexcited about this. Trying to figure out if this is the same Sin Cara in my Fate 5.
God, you have so much going on in your life. I don't know how you get through the whole show. You have so much in your mind.
And Sin Cara quickly taking advantage.
Man. That's him. Sin Cara is quick. He's got a mean streak, too. This is the Sin Cara right here that I said from the beginning could do it all.
What? In any event, Sin Cara there. Tight cover, and Sin Cara victorious.
Beautiful.
Booker, I just want to go on record and say that you added absolutely nothing to that matchup.
Like I said, I was just trying to get my bearings and control this match, but I'm going to tell you, Sin Cara's the ticket.
Which is Sin Cara.
I can imagine JR watching this broadcast.
And this will be or submission, the loser must immediately remove his mask.
The mask, or masquerist in the Hispanic language, evokes images of animals and gods and heroes. It's considered sacred, and losing your mask is considered the ultimate insult. Hence the reason the loser of this match will take off his mask.
This has been such a chaotic, ongoing rivalry, Cole. You explained last week it started before either one of these men either entered WWE.
Yes, rivalry dates back to Mexico over a decade ago. Sin Cara Negro actually burst on the scene in Juarez, famous character and there, and then he would go to the States to pursue his craft. When he left, his character would actually stay in Mexico. A new superstar was brought in to play that character, hence this rivalry that has been growing now for over 10 years.
And listen to the crowd right now. They're responding to what Sin Cara they're liking right now, and I think it's Sin Cara Azul.
And Booker, traditionally, once a superstar loses his mask, he'll never wear it again, correct?
You know, it's over. You know, once you lose the mask, I've been around this business a long time. I watched Mil Máscaras coming up, and I've never seen him without his mask on. That thing, that's huge for the Mexican tradition.
Great takedown there by Sin Cara Azul.
I mean, this Sin Cara right here, Sin Cara Blue, I mean, he's quick, he's agile, he's mobile, he's versatile. Check him out. Oh my goodness.
Booker, of course, mentioning the great Mil Máscaras, who really paved the way for superstars like Sin Cara here. Dealing with high-flying moves like
check
these.
Check this out right here. With the greatest of ease right there, Sin Cara just floats. Oh my goodness. That's beautiful work.
Of course, Máscaras once battled in the WWE back in the day. Oh. Legendary rivalry.
Nice takedown there by Sin Cara. Azul cover here.
With superstar Billy Graham, among others. You know, Máscaras, the first ever masked superstar to ever wrestle in Madison Square Garden.
Not only, you know, the work at Madison Square Garden, but become a big movie star as well here in Mexico. Has done it all, just like Sin Cara is doing it all right now.
And Sin Cara Azul firmly in control right now. See the quick striking ability of Sin Cara Azul. Right there.
That could be the turning point.
I'm going to tell you, this thing is heated up tonight between Sin Cara versus Sin Cara. Who's going to step
up? Sin Cara Negro with the cover. And Booker, to your point earlier, I think you're absolutely right. The fans here in attendance strongly behind
Sin Cara. Check this out right here. Sin Cara Negro caught him right in midair. But like you say, Josh, the crowd here is on Sin Cara Azul's side here tonight in Mexico. It's beautiful.
Now look at Sin Cara Negro trying to tear the mask off of Sin Cara Azul. And again, Josh mentioned earlier the rules of the matchup. You win by pinfall or submission. The loser must unmask. Ooh.
And again, Sin Cara Azul sends Sin Cara Negro crashing as this first ever mask versus mask match continues on SmackDown. Sin Cara Negro has taken control of this mask versus mask match, the first of its kind here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Let me tell you, in the break right
there. Cover here.
Sin Cara Negro has been red tagging Azul in the break. I mean, he's feeling it and feeling it quite hungry right now. This thing's getting heated up.
And again, of course, Cole, the rules of the mask versus mask match.
Yeah, you win this match via pinfall or submission, and the loser will be forced to unmask. And as we mentioned earlier, the ultimate insult to lose your mask.
The mask representing honor, heritage, and history for both Sin Cara Azul and Sin Cara Negro.
I'm going to tell you, this thing is a fight, but the question is going to come down to who wants it more out of these guys.
Another great kick.
The technique is there for both of these.
Oh!
Whoa!
Cover here by Sin Cara Negro.
I mean, but the fans got to be torn just a little bit, you know, because both of these guys are from Mexico, Mexican heritage. I mean, they got to be torn just a little bit.
But as far as coming to WWE goes, we're all in agreement that Sin Cara Azul is the original. Sin Cara Negro is the second.
Exactly.
Well, that's what we think. What do all of you think? Let us know by following via Twitter at WWE. Use the hashtag SmackDown. Potential submission maneuver here.
In a bad position right here. Azul is hung out to dry.
Pace is slowed down.
You don't expect that here with this attitude. I mean, I mean, the guys can't go at 100% all night. And right now, I think Negro is just trying to slow it down just a bit to preserve a little energy for later.
Series of potential submission maneuvers here by Sin Cara Negro.
Again, I mentioned before, the mask so important in the heritage of these Lucha Libre wrestlers. Many will never be seen in public without their mask on.
Another cover here by Sin Cara Negro and Sin Cara Azul Powers.
Even in retirement, you know, the great El Santo was actually buried in his silver mask.
It shows how important the masks truly are to these superstars. Sin Cara Negro has done a tremendous job of just isolating Sin Cara Azul.
That could be it right there. Like you say, Cole, this thing is slowed down. Like I said, maybe the attitude, maybe Sin Cara, maybe have a game plan that we don't know about. But I can't wait to see Sin Cara Azul take off and fly.
With the greatest of ease.
With the greatest of ease. This crowd trying to get him back into the action right now.
What are they chanting, Buck?
I don't know.
I don't either. I'm just asking.
And Sin Cara Azul is looking for some separation. Sin Cara Negro still remains one step ahead of Azul.
Exactly,
you know,
right.
If you really wanted to know, you could lean over and ask Carlos and Marcelo over there. Our Spanish announcers are at ringside with us tonight.
Wait a minute.
Oh, the mask is coming off. Look at it. The mask is coming off of Sin Cara Azul.
And again, very undignified way for the mask to come off this man. If it did happen that way, it's supposed to happen after you lose the matchup.
But we've seen the mask off yourself. We've seen the way Sin Cara Negro has gone about things here on SmackDown, attacking Sin Cara Azul in the locker room area, attacking Azul after matches. So we know the MO of Sin Cara Negro.
You know, that just tells me, Josh, who wants it more. I mean, by any means necessary, Negro is willing to do that.
Putting on a clinic here.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Now this is the opening, the window that Sin Cara Azul needs here. Sin Cara Negro has been firmly in control.
I'm going to tell you, Azul needs to pick it up. I mean, he's early in the match, been dazed and confused. Needs to pick it up right now. This is the opening. Here we go.
Here comes Sin Cara Azul.
Wow.
Tremendous offense being created by defense from Azul.
You notice how the pace is picked up, and it's
helped Azul.
Negro's picked up.
Great pinning position right there by Azul.
And again, Sin Cara Azul thinking victory. Negro on his shoulders.
Wow. I can't believe Negro kicked out of that. He was totally hooked in every sense of the word right there.
These two Sin Caras at a stalemate here.
I was just thinking, sorry I'm laughing. I was just thinking what JR would look like with a mask on. What do you think they call him? El Porco?
You look a lot better.
Come here by Sin Cara Negro.
Oh, Booker with a long drive deep left field.
And Sin Cara Negro, again, has taken over control here. Kick to the side of the head. Just insulting and humiliating Sin Cara Negro is to Sin Cara Azul.
Oh, man. You heard that echo.
That just looked payback right there.
In the Sports Palace in Mexico City.
That's what I'm always talking about. High-risk maneuvers right there.
Sin Cara Azul.
Sin Cara right there is fires. Going up top and pulling off the big moves.
Sin Cara Negro. Oh! And now Azul in position.
Whoa.
We've seen Sin Cara pick up victories with that maneuver before, and he's going to do it. No!
Somebody going to have to take their mask off tonight, and I just cannot wait. Who will it be? Negro Azul. Check this out right here.
I can't wait. It can't happen soon enough.
Check Azul out right there. I mean, that was just beautiful timing. Wow.
Really been a contrast of styles throughout much of this matchup. Azul trying to take flight. Negro trying to slow things down. Rich will win out here. Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Negro taps out.
Here's your Sincara.
So our Sincara, the original Sincara, forces Sincara and Negro to tap out.
I told you Azul was the ticket. This guy has all the tools to be great, and he just put that boy Negro away.
Now Negro has got to take the mask off.
Wow.
It's just got to be absolutely humiliating for Sincara Negro to be forced to unmask here in front of the WWE Universe in Mexico City.
Wow.
I mean, I feel sorry for this guy. How embarrassing and humiliating here in his homeland. Wait a minute.
Sincara Negro refusing to unmask.
What the hell?
Well, he doesn't want to lose his dignity.
He lost the match, though.
Maybe he's got a problem. He doesn't want to show his face.
Oh, wait a second here. Sincara Azul. We're going to force it on down.
Oh, there it is.
There's the face of Sincara Negro.
Oh, my God. Look at the face.
What? He's normal with a crew cut.
And Sincara Azul not done here on SmackDown.
Oh, man.
The humiliation that Sincara Negro must be feeling right now after competing so long under the mask.
I see why he wore that mask now also. The guy is ugly.
Talked about the honor, the heritage, and the history that goes along with the luchadors that wear these masks. Often passed down through generations. And Sincara Azul took over right here, forcing Sincara Negro to tap out.
Check it out right there. That was it right there. Look at this guy. I mean, he's hideous.
I have nothing to say.
Maybe we can get you a mask, Cole.